much you have my new album. It's on my new album. Oh, thank you. You got the new album. Awesome. Yeah, it looks, that's right. That's just like that. If you don't have one, you need to go get it. You need to buy a bunch of them. I need to sell a bunch of them. My kids are very expensive. This is one of the songs on there that I was real excited to get. When I first heard it, it was just a demo of the singer and a piano, the gentleman that wrote the song. And I was listening to it, and I was just so infatuated by the message and the music and the way it all wrapped up together. And there was something really unique about the voice, too. And I couldn't figure out what it was. And then I realized that it was Michael McDonald, the gentleman who sang with the Doobie Brothers. You guys have heard of him. So he wrote this song, and I figured if I could ever capture what he did in just some little way, that this would be a hit. And because when he did it, I was pretty sure he was high when he recorded it. Just him and his piano, and it was one of the coolest things for me ever to hear this song and be the first person to hear it and then record it. Called Nowhere Without You. You are the flame that burned me down. You are the turn that brought me around. Silent song.